Ooh, with Barbie! Oh, it looks like Stacy just woke up and she is hungry and ready for breakfast. Yep, I was dreaming about waffles all night long. I'm so happy that morning is here. She must have had the sweetest dreams ever because look at her pajammy. It's got buttery waffles all over it. It's just completely covered in deliciousness. Ah, and she still has her slippers on too. Yep, I'm still waking up, but I'm ready for breakfast. Me too. Me three.
So we're gonna have so much fun with this playset. It's got everything we need to create the most delicious waffles.
So we've got our little waffle iron right here. Ooh, with our spatula. Ooh, what's that machine?
This machine right here, this is actually the whipped cream maker, so we can actually press our own fresh whipped cream right on the delicious waffles.
All right, who wants to set the table and get ready for waffles? I'll grab the plates. I'll grab the silverware.
Oh, good. They're gonna both help set the table.
So Bon Bon is grabbing the plates. And Miss Baby's gonna grab the silverware.
Uh-huh. All right, the table is set.
So to get started, let's make a little bit more space on the counter so we can actually flip open this tabletop and it extends out to make more room.
Now we can get started on these dough-licious, licious waffles.
We're gonna use the Barbie dough. We've got white for the whipped cream and this dough color for our waffles. All right, let's use some of this waffle dough batter. We'll take our batter, pour it into our little waffle iron just like that. Make sure it's in there good and press it down. Shh. There we go. Just wait a few minutes.
I can't wait for waffles. They're so yummy.
All right, let's check on the waffle. Is it ready? Is it ready? Ah! Oh, it lifted up. That must mean it's ready. So we can peel it down. Woo! Just remove some of the extra batter.
You guys, we created the perfect heart-shaped waffle.
All right, who gets the first one?
Me, please.
We'll put the waffle right on her plate, and because it's a heart-shaped plate, it fits the heart-shaped waffle perfectly. Would you like whipped cream or syrup? Or both?
Both, please.
So we got our little syrup bottle over here. Here you go. Here's some syrup. There you go. Now we'll take her plate and take it over to the whipped cream maker. We'll lift it open and add in our fresh cream.
Add it in.
Put the lid back on. There we go. Now whip the cream.
There it goes. You can see it coming out. Whoa! Yum! Lots of fresh whipped cream! That looks so good!
All right, now we can just release it.
Honestly, it created like the perfect whipped cream dollop right on top.
Yummy! It's perfect! Can I have a waffle with a lot of whipped cream, please?
Sure! Let's open up the iron, pour in our batter, and close it up to cook.
Mmm, it smells delicious in here.
I'm gonna have my waffles with fresh strawberries on them. All right, I think it's ready. Let's open it up. And yep, it's sticking to the top. So now we can get it out. Woo! Move the extra batter.
Oh, so yummy.
Take her plate. Now we're gonna be adding lots of whipped cream to this waffle, just like Bon Bon wanted. There we go. All right, Bon Bon, tell me when to stop.
Oh, it's almost to the top!
Wow, look at how much whipped cream! Okay, stop!
This is gonna be such a yummy, yummy, tasty waffle. Ooh, yum, yum, yum.
Oh yeah, yummy.
All right, we're gonna cook one more waffle, pour in the batter, and close it up. While we're waiting for the waffle to cook, we got some strawberries out. Let's go ahead and slice them. So we'll slice the strawberries.
Ah!
Yummy. Oh, the waffle smells ready. Check on it. Yep, it is ready. Go ahead, get it out. Ooh, yum, yum, yummy. Ooh, I wonder if it can make chocolatey chippy waffles. I bet you it could, and I bet you they'd be so tasty.
Add some syrup. Perfect.
Bring it over to the whipped cream machine, and here it comes.
Ooh. Oh no, it's kind of going off the plate a little bit.
Here we go. Cut it free. And now we'll just sprinkle on the strawberries on top.
All right, cookie fans, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you start off your day in the best way with breakfast with the people you love. Stay super duper sweet as syrup, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, cookie fans.
Cookie fans, you're at the end of the video. Ooh, let me know that you made it this far and that you're listening to this by putting waffle, waffle, waffle in the comments. Bye, cookie fans.